Alright, I'm back. Whew, after being in the Lies of P demo, I'm really glad to be getting back into Pokemon here. The last thing I did was take out Lieutenant Surge. Got myself a bike. And also, this version of Pokemon Blue, I have a slight little mod/patch installed where I'm able to move faster on it. Just to speed things up with my walking and biking speed. I hope this doesn't make anybody sick. So, now what do I gotta do? Ooh, I believe I have to go through Diglett's Cave first so I can get Flash, which will let me get through Rock Tunnel. But first, let's heal up everybody. I learned the hard way that there are some areas in this game that have hidden items that I never even thought about. Viridian Forest being the first one. And SSN is another one. Because they're not obvious. What do I want to do? I have Pokeballs, right? 10. Okay, good. Ooh, I don't need the SS ticket anymore. Let's throw that into storage real quick. Oop, not that one. Oh, golly. Lies of P is something else. It plays exactly like Game 44. Get the buy. It plays exactly like a Souls game. Almost specifically like Bloodborne. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Dang it. Not that I really need it, but... It's a classic, classic item. Whew. I don't really need, HM1 either. Diglett's Cave, let's go. Immediately. Diglett! So the deal here is, I gotta try catching, or at least remember to catch, at least every Pokemon I see. It's not gonna be like a Nuzlocke run, where it's only one type I can catch. But... Shit. It's like, if I see a Diglett, I catch that, and if I see a Dugtrio, I try to catch that, etc. Because in these games, I don't catch anything. I just grab a team and then run with it. Oh my goodness! Got the... This is where you can get a Mr. Mime. Oh, my seat's going down. Look for Abra, want to trade one for Mr. Mime. I could do that, and maybe at some point I will. Ah, my seat's falling down. Ugh. Hey. Sure have. Yatta. This almost immediately goes to Pikachu. Damn. Maybe not. Disable. Poggers. Noise. Now I have to make my way to Celadon City, baby. I don't trust this game anymore. That's bad. God damn. All right, get out of there, you. Okay. You know what? God damn! Oops, not there. Let's put a P-Tortoise out there. Let's see if he's gonna do damage like that. I should be using Quick Attack. Oh, oops, hold on. It's dawned on me, I need to change the game name. Always forget to do that when the time comes to. Pokemon Blue! Roll to Celadon. Whoop. Celadon City! Pokemon Blue! Bam! How does Quick Attack do? Instant kill, brilliant. It's funny, I had it in my mind, like, wait a minute, hold on a second, like, Pidgeotto could actually attack ground types and still do pretty decent damage, or at least it should, and it's immune to ground moves. Oh wait, the road's closed. All the decades I've been playing this game, I almost completely forgot how to even get to Celadon. Thank God. No! Oof! Ah, damn! Poggers. Yeah, what the hell? One hit KO. Yatta! And I may as well use a paralyze heal now while I have a. Instead of going back and then coming back up again. Thanks. I don't remember what that is. Yeah, sure. Oh, shoot. He shouldn't know any fighting moves, so... I was wrong! I was very wrong. And at least it didn't do too much damage to me. Dig. Oh my god, these crits, dude! Oh, hell yeah, let's go!
Hmm.
fucking Seraph's Fauna Hololive Gen 2 is doing her second anniversary stream and announced merch, and there's a hat. He's got a hat that says, I love Fauna! Oh, I fucking wish it had at the end, or at least on the back, for it to just go, ooh, on the back. Ah. Oh, I do love Fauna. She's great. Yay! Got. I just saw from Cocoons. I should be able to survive this, right? I was afraid of that one. Critical hit, huh? Leave focus energy does the exact opposite of what it's supposed to do in this game. If memory serves me right. Yeah, okay, just keep doing that, I guess. Hell yeah. Very damaging. He's dead as hell. Super bug Pokemon, huh? Wow, very super. Impressive and powerful. Oh shit, alright, well, you know. Can't make fun of him too much, I guess. Venonath? Intriguing. Oh. Oh, wow, okay. It didn't even last a move! It didn't even last a turn! Thank you. Excuse me. A lot of good those tail whips did. Whirlwind's kind of a coward move. Aw, you bastard. I'll take the hit there. Ekans, huh? I've been timing these member switches pretty well. Oh, I already beat him. Oh, you know, I could have used, which I forgot the name. I could have used a Kadabra to, fight that Machop earlier. I didn't even think about that. It doesn't really matter. Ooh, okay, matters a little bit. Now I learned the hard way to not fuck around with Geodude's rock throw, goddamn. Yeah. Kadabra. Bruh. Hmm, I don't have any fighting type, so... Cool, so did I. Fuck, I don't know. Yeah. Oh my god. I need to check. I don't remember if I got a Zubat. I think I had to have. That fucking Mew all the way down there. Yeah, Zubat, okay. Job for Mousy, potentially, maybe. Oof. Yeah? Okay. Again, didn't even last a whole move. Oh. Thank you. This is how you have a balanced team. Thank you. I'm getting hungry now. Maybe I should have used Thunder Wave first. Yeah. Has a chance of preventing that from happening. Oof. I'm sure there are hidden items all over the place. I don't care about finding them here, though. Oh, thank God. Bulbasaur. Fuck it, throw him out there. Perfect. Going against my own rules where I should be using these things during a battle rather than outside of it, but who cares? Not meant to be a challenge run. One day I'll do a full challenge run, though. Costume players? You mean cosplayers? I wasn't paying attention. Good enough. A special tribute episode of WWE SmackDown gonna be on soon. For the deaths of Terry Funk and Bray Wyatt. Cannot wait to cry, it's gonna be a lot of fun. Bruh. Yeah! Oops. Critical hit. Wow, who would have guessed? That's crazy.
Yeah.
I don't want to keep using Body Slam, Thunderbolt over and over again. There we are. Oops. Wow, another Zubat, who'd have guessed? Back to Kadabra. Oof. Just say no to that move? Hmm. Oh, fuck. Bruh. Ooh. Yatta! Tribute graphics of both Terry Funk and Bray Wyatt at the same time! Bro! Hold on. Alright, I'm back. All these fucking Zubats. Finally, something fun. Thank you. Yatta! Jigglypuff! No! His tackle. I'm so mad, dude. Ah, I should have given that to Pikachu. Oops. Crowd is chanting, he's got the whole world in his hands. Ooh, this is gonna be a rough episode to get through, man. Fuck's sakes. Thank you. Ooh, okay, yeah, let's go with this. Just hope to God he doesn't self-destruct me to death. Let's go with Ishii. I don't trust Pikachu to survive long enough. Yay! Okay. Listen, I had to check, alright? Oh my fucking god. Rock throw has a low enough accuracy as it is anyway. Let me hit the damn move. God damn it, game. One hit kill? Thank you. It's the least you could have done for me. Fuck, I don't know. Still keep him out there though. Okay. Finally, I could do something else. Fuck. Pidorus? Oh, Grayson Waller got a kind of a banger theme song. I cannot stand when commentators have to banter with each other. Oof. Bruh. Pidorus. No, you bastard. Finally! Yay! Absolutely! Get rid of teleport! Let's go! Psy Wave is the one you don't really want. I'll get to you guys later. Oh no, I'm at the haunted town with the spooky music! fog. Ah, this one might not be a good idea. I could have given this one to Ishii. Definitely giving this one to Ishii. Sorry, Mousy. That's why I changed that. Oof. Could have gone to Pikachu too. Or I'm sorry, Mousy. Ah. I forgot there were this many trainers over here. Raise my eyes a little bit. Oops. Thank you. Ah, I did it again. I forget how fast it goes from the dialogue to the actual item. I almost did it again there too with the bicycle. Now she needs all the help she can get. One of them hears the name Raider. Oh, it's the one. Ah, hi. Yes. He's staying on the team. I've never had an Alakazam before, so he's staying on the team. It's like Yuri Geta or something like that after the real life quote unquote psychic Yuri Geller. I'm sorry. Alakazam's fucking name is Fuden. Why? No, really, tell me why. That doesn't make any sense to me. Oh, Fuden, Houdini. Man. I don't know. Alakazam still goes really hard. Any truth to that? Alakazam Baphomet. I see it. Like I said, Alakazam goes hard as hell, brother. What does Kazama mean? He immediately went to Kazama Iroha. Japanese language is ridiculous. Could someone explain the Kazama name thing to me for a Yakuza 0 game facts thread? And someone said his original name is Kazama, but of course there's different readings like Kunyomi and Onyomi. The reading Kazama follows this release. His name has two kanjis. The first should be read as Kaza or Kaze, while the second one should be read as Ma. However, the Onyomi of the first character is Hu, Therefore, therefore came the Huma as a name, which should be read as Hukan, to be honest, applying Onyomi for both characters. Oh my goodness. I gotta figure out what to name him. Kazama name. I'm seeing a lot of wind, flow of air. Because like I said, Alakazam goes hard as fuck. But I think I'm just gonna go with Kazam. Kazam! Yatta, there we go. All that for that. Ooh, what is this, by the way? Oh. Oh, the dude is trapped in the top. It's right. I think I don't have any super potions left. Let me check. Yeah, not that one. Revives are always good to get, regardless. I think I use at least two paralyzed heals, right? Kazam! Blow it to bits. Fuck, I don't know. Do it again. It was funny the first time. Oh, nice try, you bastard. What? He survived that? That's crazy. Oops. Yeah. Sure, sending out a lot of jobbers over here. Lana is just an adorable dork. I love her so much. I just realized what man I love Fauna shortens to. She's the greatest. I love her so much. I love her so much, dude. Hold on. I gotta find a post real quick. As I said before, Vesper Noir and Desmond Magny of Hollow Stars Ian are leaving Hololive, but the both of them are already going back to their, I guess, their past lives, now their current lives, and they're gonna be collabing soon. I'm so happy. Thank you. absolutely destroy him. I beat that dude up. Bully him like the nerd he is. My team is pretty baller. I'm enjoying this. Ah, you bastard! Stop it! You are a rock! What are you flinching from a cat bite for? Oh my god. please, I just want to beat this cat to death. Beat this pussy up. Oh. Oh, I didn't even pay attention. Oh, this fucking thing again. Dig his ass. Dig into his ass. Ugh. Kill him! What are you doing? So that's all of them. One more man over here. I forgot this dude was even over here. Hell yeah, baby, I'm trying to learn that too at my age. I mean, what? So this is one of those moments where you're pressing the A button and you're not paying attention, and then you thought you pressed the B button the whole time, and you didn't! So then you find out the hard way you're a fucking idiot. Oh. Oh no. Why did I use defense curl? I got really lucky. He should have used, he should have used Sonic Boom again. Okay. Golly. I don't think, I did say I wanted a Flareon, right? Well, I was gonna say it doesn't matter, but then there's that fucking Jinx later on. But I should be getting a fighting type move in, of some kind soon. Dabe. Decisions. I think I'll keep with this team and see where I can go from here with it. I'm like almost 100% sure that the Geodude line can learn fire moves like Fire Blast. And I think Alakazam can too. We all Pidgeotto. Alright, whatever. I meant to save at the Pokemon Center, but... I still only know fucking Gust! They did Pidgey so fucking dirty in this game, dude. Sorry about all that. I had to change my AC to a fan. Die, you bastard! You bastard! Okay, I'll take that instead. No more of that bullshit again, please. I'm begging you. Oh. Think I can get fly from over here, now that I think about it? Oh, fuck. Yay! Let's get him the hell out of there. I don't have any other. Yeah. I'll use a antidote and a potion, I guess. And oh, I get it from him. Or her. Yatta! I don't think, God, I don't think Pidgeotto even learns anything flying type. I think it's not until it turns to a Pidgeot that it learns, like, wing attack. Fuck! I'm really testing my computer's patience by watching a stream and streaming at the same time. No! Yas! Fauna out here dancing in her fucking mocopy, I guess program or suit or something. Awesome. It's what ADHD does, everybody. It makes you want to watch 500 things at once and stream at the same time. And still be able to pay attention to all of it. Shouldn't have used that last fly, by the way. That was unnecessary. Aw, you fucking bastard. I do have max ethers, that's right. Yatta! Oop, didn't mean to do that. Helpful as it is. Ah, bastard. Oh. Ah! I don't have regular ethers, do I? I have max ethers. Hell yeah, baby, let's go! Get this over with. Why else would I just beat your bitches and cut my way through here? Damn! Victory ball! Oh, that's fucking cold as shit. Oh, that is mean as hell. You bastard! Oh my god! I legitimately have to use a fucking full restore, that's crazy. Oh, fuck. Ain't looking good, boys. This fucking thing knows rap too. But it's not that bad about it. I said, I think it knows rap. It doesn't, thank God. This bitch is cold as shit, what the fuck? Yeah, there we go, finally. Ah, you fuck. Oh. I'll take it. Yes. Nice. Yatta! Yay! That's Mega Drain. That's really good. Well, that was a lot of fun. Now I have everything else to do in Celadon. Let me go ahead and... beach. Get rid of poison powder. And that is gonna be it for tonight. That's all I really wanted to do. And gotta check real quick. I will be back with this again next week, which will be the final week of me playing this game for this month. But it won't be the last time I stream it, I promise. Because I definitely want to get back into this again and beat it. But this is a lot of fun. Whole stream was a lot of fun, aside from Lies of P. Making me peed off. Anyway, as always, follow me over on Twitter at GamingLeo90, and follow me here at RagingLeo to know when I go live, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye!